Guess what, Oprah? We're so lucky we get to see Tina Turner again.
Oh, my God.
There is nothing.